to me, everything's about in the moment now.
Yeah,
and
totally, yeah.
Everything's initiation. We're just entering a new cycle tomorrow for the next 8 years, and it's like, you gotta do the dance every moment. The minute it's not, doesn't seem to be working or something, just let it breathe. The thing is, it's not personal anymore. Everyone's going through their own personal transformation with their own relationship with God, Goddess, and themselves. And it's like, you come together with somebody and you do the dance. The minute something's wrong, let it breathe. And then you, if it's meant to be, you come back. If not, accept that for what it is. It's trying to make things work out now is it's not what the collective consciousness is seeking.
Where are you?
We're in such a collective shift right now. We're all in the same boat. All relationships are on the line right now.
Okay, I can't
think
of it.
It's no coincidence that the energy and the people you draw in right now...
Are you coming up?
It's karmic. It's so karmic. It's,
okay, call me when you're coming up.
We're here for a lot of completion. Right. We're evolving individually.
Okay.
And if two
then
people come together, a lot of quick evolution is happening. And it could be separation. It could be just taking it deeper.
Bye.
But it's got to be in the moment. Accept the moment for what it is and keep letting it go. And don't take it personally when it's not. You know, look, this thing of people are so afraid to lose a friend or lose a relationship, but in a sense, they're losing a projection that they thought was and that they called in. They're not really losing. They're actually gaining.